Ah, Geneva College. The prettiest campus there is. I've always wanted to be a student here, but I'm not the smartest cookie on the Christmas tree, and so I never bothered applying. But enough about me. Here's a story all about me and how my life changed forever.
Oh, my pin feathers. A Geneva ID. Addie Tall Man.
Well, she doesn't look like a man, but maybe she's tall.
This is my chance.
And just like that, my first college friend, she was my key to stealing this identity. Ooh, that rhymed. But she's kind of a super sleuth.
I love being a student here.
All right, you do not go here.
I do. I love Geneva College. I'm a proud studier. Student.
What's our mascot?
You know, that Calvin Trout guy who walks around. He's our... And then...
All right.
She found me out real quick, but it's okay, because she said she'd help me learn how to be a student here.
If I'm going to help you, there's going to be a couple rules, okay? First is we got to get rid of this. The first thing of getting rid of our addiction is getting rid of our addiction, so you got to toss that.
Toss it.
Toss the snow over the balcony, please.
I will.
Symbolic. Yeah. Oh, no. Not the cup, bro. It's littering.
Literally. Now, what's rule number two?
Okay, rule number two is, well, what's in it for me? I could get in huge trouble sneaking you around.
I didn't want to tell you this because it's kind of a big deal. But since you're helping me and everything, I guess I'll tell you. I'm really rich.
You're rich.
I'm so rich.
My father is the inventor of mustaches. Like mustaches?
Yeah, mustaches.
Those have been around for hundreds of years.
I know, but he patented hundreds of years ago, and now I'm rolling in the dough, as they say. I've never been a math magician, but I always know that the answer is money.
Fair enough. I find that hard to believe, but I'll trust you, all right? First, we gotta get that cup, though.
Then
we'll get it. No, there's steps.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
There it is!
Wow, from being from the South, you're really comfortable with the snow. Where are you from?
Canada. So there we were. The girl was teaching me all the ins and outs about Geneva College, and I was soaking it all up. Like a thing that soaks up stuff.
Excuse me, sir. Is this ancient Greece?
Yes.
Oh, okay, good, because there's a huge Colosseum right there.
Rome? Ancient Rome.
You know what? This building gives me piano, music, singing vibes.
That's awkward.
Wow, you guys have your own haunted house? For a school full of engineers, the structural integrity of this place is ridiculous.
Where do you learn your words?
Stegosaurus. Congratulations! The Hong Kong Sea had a baby!
Ah, the Mona Lisa. This school's so artsy.
I came here to be a student, not a sandwich!
That one's always so full. Too empty.
But then the girl didn't have time to film this movie anymore, aka she had to go to class. So this other random guy showed me around.
What? This place is called Sky. Oh. Sky Lounge.
I've been in the sky before when I was visiting my grandma in Florida.
What?
Well, this is the Brigadoon. The Brig?
Wow. Is this the backpack holding section? There's backpacks everywhere on these booths.
I don't know.
Finally, I felt like a Geneva student. I was fitting in pretty good. Also, why are there so many squirrels on this campus? And why does everyone just ignore them? Also, whose cat is this? I was finally feeling at home, besides all the quirks. Oh, speaking of quirks. The next day...
Oh, good morning, ID. I love sleeping here.
It's better than McKee. It's better than McKee.
Dude, you're pretty much a student already.
I know. As long as I don't run into Addy Tallman, I'll be fine.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry.
What the?
Calvin!
Hey, this is my ID. I haven't been able to eat for days. What the heck?
Oh! Took me for a spin.
Addy.
That was Addy for you.
I can't get up.
It's okay.
What's my solution?
Help.
So I went to the library. The perfect place to go to wallow in your self-pity and sorrow. Seriously though, it's the best spot.
It was fuller, but kind of hard to make it up all three flights of stairs.
Hey, girl. I wish there was something I could do.
I don't know.
I mean, if only there were this really cool history buff that no one really knows about, but she knows everything about everything and about the school and what to do.
You know what? I think I know just the girl. I'll be right back.
Do you know how to let me stay here without being a student?
Let's see. You could be a professor. You could shovel snow.
All I do is eat it.
You could be a student mid-major. No one really knows what they do or if they're even students.
Can I have some of your coffee?
Sure.
Thanks. It's really stale.
Stale, that's it. There's a lot of stale seniors around here. If you could get a ring by spring.
Oh. Ring by spring? I like the ring-a-ding-ding of that.
How to get a guy. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Cars 3? Cars 2? Let's go.
My name is Bobby, and you know, I'm your average Christian boy. I have Psalm 17B tattooed on my forearm. If you don't mind, I would love to sing it for you.
Hello, I'm Jared. See, I'm just looking for me for a little young lass, cause, you know, freshman heat wasn't spicy enough.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Oh, you.
So, what do you say, you and me? Sheets? Biff Cat? Your choice.
Are you even a senior?
I'm a senior of sorts.
It is a love for, his love for us, and his faithfulness.
Oh, you too? Are you the, yeah.
Oh. Sorry, I'm not really allowed inside, so especially coming out here is cool, right?
I've never really talked about myself. I'm an engineer. I'm good at math.
These best years of your life right here, man. Enjoy them.
Do you play Fortnite?
You know, I was a soccer player though, so like, man, I kept it real. I have my boys with me. We always hanging out. It was just so.
I'm a senior. Excuse me.
2 a.m. You missing home? Like, we've all been there, okay? I totally understand. Now, oh, okay, sorry, I have to be a little careful because I had some issues before because I'm just wildin', man. I'm just wildin', straight up. Don't even mind me.
Indoor forever.
So what's this job for again?
Wait, do you actually go here? Do you go here?
At that point, I gave up.
Girl, what are we gonna do?
All right, I've given it some thought, and I think that Geneva has given me all it has to offer. So you can take my ID. The giraffes of Australia are calling, and I'm gonna go exploring.
Well, let's not forget the mustache money.
Keep it. I hacked the campus cat vet fund. Millions. I'll be set for life.
Oh, well, thank you.
Besides, you're gonna need that money for loans.
For a loan? For a loan? I'm alone. I'm alone!
No, you're not. Someone else can explain that to you later. But for now, my job here is done.
Goodbye.
Oh, and one thing. If you see the campus cat, punt it for me. That's all I ask.
Okay.
She's going. She's still going. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Goodbye, girl that helped me. She's gonna be disappointed when she doesn't find any giraffes in Australia.
I wonder what her name was.
Girl! That's a stupid name for a girl!
Everybody wanna steal my ID. Everybody wanna take it for themselves. I don't like it when they take my ID. No, seriously, if you see my ID, please let me know. I need to find it.